Imagine if we tested prostate cancer drugs only on female cell samples, or created anti-smoking campaigns only for men. Does that make sense? Men, women, girls, and boys are similar in many ways, but when it comes to our health and well-being, our differences matter. Every cell is sexed, and every person is gendered. Sex and gender influence our risk of developing certain diseases, how well we respond to medical treatments, and how often we seek health care. Did you know that in Canada, men typically die younger than women, yet more women than men struggle with chronic illnesses? Why? These are complicated questions. The more we understand how sex and gender affect health, the more we can improve health and well-being for everyone. It starts with better science. As part of the Canadian Institutes of Health Research, the Institute of Gender and Health fosters research that explores how sex and gender influence health. We use these findings to tackle the biggest health challenges. Our vision includes everybody: men, women, girls, boys, and gender-diverse people. In 10 years, we've made amazing progress. We've collaborated, questioned, and we've built a community of researchers and knowledge users addressing our most pressing health challenges, integrating sex and gender to spark discovery, innovation, and health impact. Exciting breakthroughs prove that this field is advancing, but there's more to do. That's why IGH is working to become more than a funding institute. Our new strategic plan is focused on integration, innovation, and impact. We will transform our health research systems, our research methods, and the outcomes of gender, sex, and health research. We are multidisciplinary. We are international. And we are putting gender and sex on the health agenda. We are shaping science for a healthier world. Have you considered the possibilities? Thank you.